Next, I'd like to call up Cameron Stewart. Cameron Stewart grew up in Fond du Lac, Wisconsin, graduating from Fond du Lac Goodrich High School in 1985. After high school, Cameron was enrolled at UW Oshkosh, where he earned a bachelor's degree in criminal justice and political science. He then attended the Law Enforcement Academy at Fox Valley Technical College, graduating in August of 1990. Cameron was hired by the Sheboygan Police Department on December 3rd of 1990, and during this time in patrol, Cameron took on the additional duties as a field training officer, emergency response team member, and was the original member of the gang crimes unit that later became the street crimes unit. Cameron was an advisor for the department explorer post and served on the Board of Park and Forestry and the City Building Use Committee. Cameron was promoted to detective on November 11th of 1998, and as a detective, he worked closely with the Sheboygan Fire Department, the State Fire Marshal, ATF as an arson investigator. He served as a law enforcement rep on the U.S. Attorney's Training Committee and the Sheboygan Police Department Peer Support Team. And finally, he has served on the board of the Sheboygan Professional Police Association and the Benevolent Association for over 20 years. Cameron's personal file is filled with department commendations too numerous to mention. He told me that it has been a true honor and privilege to serve beside all the members of the Sheboygan Police Department as an officer and a detective for the city of Sheboygan, and will miss most of the camaraderie and friendships that he shared with each of them. He is grateful for the opportunity to become a member of the community, provide service to the community, and have the opportunity to raise his family here. Chief Domagalski told me that he was grateful for the leadership, competence, and professionalism that Cameron has molded through his career. He is easy and going and approachable, and his personality has enabled him to become a strong role model and a mentor for new officers and an advocate for victims. He has been a positive influence on the department culture and has been a consistent and dependable worker in the department. Cameron, on behalf of the city, we are very thankful for your 30 years of dedicated service and positive contributions that you've made to the police department in the city, and please accept my best wishes for a happy retirement. Please give you the certificate of appreciation for your 30 years of dedicated service from December 3rd of 1990 through January 31st of 2021. Cameron, thank you so much. Have a great retirement. Thank you very much.